the basic key details to making a pretty basic fundamental hip throw. So again, when we get to this position, my head is on the inside. I'm gonna scoop this arm up, wrist to armpit, hold the back of his tricep tendon above his elbow like that, tilt him forward for the kazushi, step my 2 feet in front of his 2 feet, not too wide. My butt, my tailbone goes right over here to his quad. I turn and look over this shoulder to pull him around in front of me, and that's a basic hip throw.